So Emma wa kwa babiem mosom for Hamburg ki empimpim ya drive 1.5 hours all the way from Bremen to Hanover enye me nkwa na menam mene me manager jima ya ba ye be support ye brother Alex ordinary banyamienim no wasan so de ne ma nienu enso aba nyamienim abuchan so ne me be ya dwen a twere no aka nyama ye nua no me anya ma ono asafo de Inti Hamburg Media, yene Royal TV nenam, all the way, 1.5 hours, just to support our beloved brother. Aye.
Blessed assurance. Gate with thanksgiving in my heart, and I will enter the Lord's court with praises. Now we are all going to enter the Lord's court with praises. I want everybody to take part. As I'm giving the microphone to the musician, please give them a very big applause.
And I'm saying that I can see a ready ashes. Now, what do you have? And then they will wish me new me and me a new ever shedding for young. I'm feeling a call every year, Kaidia Rade. I am not going to sit down and bread. Amen. Oh!
Thank you. We lift you high. Hallelujah. May the Lord richly bless you for coming, and we acknowledge your presence. May the Lord bless you once again. Amen. As we all know, today the Lord has blessed us. Very soon we are going to bless the marriage. The couple are here, and after that, also we are going to dedicate their children. Yeah.
Amen. Oh, bon, ça me change bien, les moyens. Please put your hands together for Jesus. One more time. Amen. It's now time for us to invite our Papa to come and bless the marriage. The couples are here. Mr. Alex and wife. Queenstar. Amen. Remember, the Bible says, he who finds wife finds precious or good thing. Hallelujah. Shall we welcome the ministry of Faith Reverend Authentic Kusi? And let's welcome Papa.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh, come on, somebody say amen.
Amen.
Now is another theme of our service. Today, there is a wonderful family in the house. God has blessed them.
Hey, this family, they want to bless their marriage
to the house of Jehovah. Oh, come on, somebody say amen.
Amen.
So at this time, because of time, I want to welcome Mr. Alex Cortez Quista of Bain to come forward. Please let the house be quiet. And Mr. Alex and Mrs. Queenstar, you stand in the presence of God as a man and a wife to dedicate to Him your life together, that He may consecrate in your marriage and empower you to keep the covenant and the promises you have solemnly declared. You see, the Bible teaches us that marriage is a gift of God in creation, and a means of His grace and the holy mystery in which man and woman become one flesh. So it is God's purpose that as a husband and wife give themselves to each other in love throughout their lives. So they shall be united in that love as Christ is united with His church. Church, let me tell you something today. Marriage is giving. The husband and wife may comfort and help each other, living faithfully together in need and in plenty, in sorrow and in joy. It is giving that with delight and tenderness they may know each other in love, and through the joy of their bodily union, they may strengthen their union of their hearts and live. The aware of the man said, "You are the Oban man. Then you need to go to the sana. I did it for a body in Bunyame the man. The aware of the Bunyame the man said, 'If you don't hear or don't, ni adam ni elijah wo Christu mono. Bet me ya kaya huan boom. Na ya system ni yamba blabba ye bono. Eti ni edia boye na esi ye." And they are. You best know what you so. You best know what you are. I did ya. I say your tongue and I did ya. I say, you be a shady idea. You don't pen the bra. And we are seeing you and in with the other Italian. I would hear for the ratty. On your men, the male ratty. I would in a day our dear man. Tinaya, yes, now what you do. On your media mind, what God has given to Mr. Alice and Mrs. Queenstown is what we are about to be blessed.
If somebody in the house say amen. It is given as a foundation of a family life in which children may be born and niche and mature in accordance with the God's will in his praises and glory.
And in Yakupon Nabi, Mofra, Ebem, Mawaliti, Timonini, no betting me on Yamiani Munyam. It's our dear Nabia, a free name, a Jasmine, you know, yet a higher Diagro. So Hanado, our dear Diagra, Fatigi, Besobeka, Amen. Because a moon and a Mofra, a moon in the pan, a moon Nama and a Lumi, yet yes. So now, wish to affirm your desire to live as a followers of Christ. And you have come to him, the founder of grace, that strengthened by the powers of the church, you may be enabled to fulfill your marriage vows in love and in faithfulness. This is the kingdom principles. Let us keep silence and remember God's presence with us now. I want everybody to be silent. The Bible says in 1 John chapter 4, verse 16, God is love. And those who live in love live in God. And God lives in them. Close your eyes and let's pray. Let us read this word before I bless this marriage. Songs of Solomon, chapter 8, 6 and 7. Songs of Solomon, chapter 8, verse 6 and 7. Somebody read. Dada.
Songs of Solomon, chapter 8, and verse 6 and 7.
And I read, set me as a seal upon your heart.
Today, the Lord is telling Mr. and Mrs.
Osu Obeying. He says, set me as a seal in your heart. Please go to Mr. Alex. How beautiful, wonderful you are. Look at Mrs. Quinston. You look so beautiful. Your husband has done well. Because he is presenting you before God. Angels and a man that he loves you. And so this is the word of God for you today. Remember, do not forget this word in your marriage life. Say, seal me, get closed. Do not allow anything to come out of it in your heart. And what again?
As a seal upon your arm.
As a seal upon your eye. Oh, say, you see, crowd them, brava, oh, no, no. Sally, never they say, God said, send me in your arms. Hold your husband and let your husband also hold you. This is the word of God. That is why you are blessing your marriage. He says, send me in your house and then in your arms. Do not allow anybody to take me out of your hands. No being in free wounds. Sadia, what you have a fra, a tomb, a man, no for no, I will show you a hunting tom. Solomon, you know, Simon Konamukoya Maware. And what again?
For love is as strong as death.
For love is as strong as death. Love is so higher than death. And one of the things that the Bible said, even according to my doctrine, death is something everybody afraid. But let me tell you, the Bible says love is more than that. Death has no power like love. So as you really want to love and you are loving and continue to be loving, you'll be more than powerful than death. Death can never separate you. So this is the way the whole ghost is telling you and I. He said, as love is higher than death.
jealousy as cruel as the grave.
Jealousy as cruel as the grave.
Its flames are flames of fire.
And its flames are flames of fire.
The most vehement flame.
And the most vehement flame. Amen. So God is telling us, you need to hold your wife, you need to hold your husband in a wonderful, lovely way that even grace, fire, death can never separate you. This is what God is telling you today. Ephesians chapter 5 verse 21 says, man, love your wife, and wife, submit to your husband. This is Christian, ladies first. That said the Lord, from today as you are blessing your marriage, I pray that God will give you the spirit of submission. That you submit to your wife and your husband, Mr. Alice Kwadjo Owus. Submission is not a matter of words, it's action. Submit means surrender. Even this time you are not okay and he's okay, give it to him. Give him everything that he needs from you, in works, in action, in everything. Never, because today heaven is witnessing about your marriage, because he's going to be seen with love. And Mr. Usu, you also have to love your wife. Finish up. Sell your organ or the atus. That's what the Bible means today. May God bless you. So now, the husband and I face each together. Good morning. Hallelujah. This place is not a wedding. So there are some certain ceremonies, it will not go in the happy. This is marriage blessing.
Yes, sir.
Is somebody in the house?
Yes.
We are blessing this wonderful marriage. So, Mr. and Mrs., you have committed yourself to each other in marriage, and your marriage is recognized by law. The church understands marriage to be in the will of God. The union of a man and a woman, for better, for worse, for riches, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cheer till you parted by death. So this is your understanding of the covenant and the promises that you have made. So now, wife and wife say it is. Monka said, sanity.
Sanity.
Mama yentini yes.
Sanity.
Oh, Obiman is a man yes. Hallelujah. Now, Mr. Les, listen. You have resolved to be faithful to your wife, forsaking all others, so long as you both shall live. Husband, if it is so, that is my resolve with the help of God. May you say, may God help me to do that.
May God help me to do that.
Oh, let the whole church clap your hands for Jesus. Mrs. Queenstown, have you resolved to be faithful to your husband, forsaking all others, so long as you both shall live? Why? If it is so, says, let it be so. May God help me.
Let it be so.
Oh, come on, somebody clap your hands. Look at my hands as I lifted up unto the Lord. So far, this marriage is being blessed by God and being present before God and man.
there is a will. Because the marriage has already been taking place, that is why we don't give us in the wedding. But if the ring I'm holding here is a symbol of the new covenant and the promises of the Lord, I'm going to bless this ring and give it to this wonderful husband and wife to renew their marriage, and the blessing of the Lord will come upon it. So I want each and everyone, close your eyes as I pray over this ring. Meye Ibrahim Ba Meye O Medi Oboshe Misu Minyamie Empa Niu Medi No Kware Ibrahim Meye Miss Alice, is you obey you? Obey you. Ira, Iba, obey you. Mama Christa, see, obey thee. Oboche, Tosu, and then we are boy, Epa, Niho, obey thee, no, Quare, Ira. Heavenly Father, by your blessing, let this ring to be to Mr. Aless and Mrs. Quinsta Obin a symbol of unending love and faithfulness and of the promises that they have made to each other through our Lord Jesus Christ. Let the whole church say amen. Everybody, me jina jomno wa hundes. Utumi ni wabasa we rade wodi afree mu. Dika we jina benu intem se mu nyame no kwafu. Yeshra wadi Yesu odi. Aware jina so nsenso ene ne we we rade wo ba me de chire. Dika ntu mu odi ni. And so now, when I want to be now, and send them a legacy, wait. The bombire took away soon. So, over and over, I will also be. So now, when I am for you, tell me above war, Nipa, and your banner of Kukunu, and now of that, what it took a war and a way in one. And rather than this, now, what is Mama did to pump. Mawa di ensi ye. Amen. Me mushra eleti. Amen. E mo sugwe enta. Amen. Nam ni erade obi Yesu ma wo una wadi mo ni chi. Amen. Na wo kona aka. Ene we nyina enu. Asu nyina nti. Sera de eya wana wa. Oh God. Isra. Ti mo de enti. E ina eka. Amen.
Amen.
Me, Ora, Osu,
Kwaju,
Alex.
Mijina
wera
dieni.
Mijina
wera
dieni.
Amotifu.
Abofu.
Ni nyami ma.
Ni nyami ma.
Esha wera di.
Esha wera di mu.
Udimu.
Udimu.
Brami shira mawadi.
Brami shira mawari.
Mine me yire.
Mine me yire.
Boni ding.
Kwesta obey.
The dean does make a home, or do you? I'm fine. When he did be mummy tea,
Christa, obey, or do you?
Oh, obey money, Samma. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Never kawa iso.
Makawaiso.
Brayesha swim.
Brayesha.
Ishame tofu.
Ishame tofu.
Sayam konna. Amen. Mais d'offre, la vie, on y s'est mis. On dit, on n'a pas vu, je n'ai pas vu,
Today I didn't say there is Odo Chucho Mucho. Say my love. Odo Chucho Mucho. And let the way. Midre Nyami Eni. Abofo. Abantifo. Nyamema. Hey dear dance.
Hey dear dance.
Say na wushya mene wawadi yesu.
Say na
wushya mene wawadi yesu. Makume yina. Na bete ima. Wakawa,
what
the mommy?
What the mommy?
Send me donations for.
Send me
donations. Let me the Saka always show.
Saka always show.
After the say,
many
would do.
Many
would do. Enchanta. Many would do. Like a cup may be. In sumo. Uyemo. Ujemo. Eframamo. Otomo. Now I want to bless this marriage. I want each and everyone to stand on your feet. How shall you know so you know how to listen to us? Will you please kneel down? Close your eyes. Heavenly Father, we offer you our soul and bodies, our thought and words, and deeds, our love for one another. Unite our will in your will, that we may grow together in love and peace all the days of our life, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Almighty God,
give this couple grace to persevere, that they may complete in you the work they has already begun through Jesus Christ our Lord. Bless and watch over their life. Make your face shine upon them and you're gracious to them. Lord, look kindly on them and give them peace all the days of their lives. Erade, and Kusiata soon a jar of it. And Erati, Mekenya, Mekan Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, Yami. What she there to say, Nulisha, Ura, Ura, here, one of what is the Aying in Iradi Anquity, a Fenebras. So, you may wish no beating for being come. A radish woman. A radish woman. If that what he said, you shan't bow with the meaning. So, someone was a cassette to swim. And we swim a guac woman never had a media to one of the tissue. Say, aye, we know me a passa. And come on, moon, whom only when the moon. Do the idea. A radical upon a name, no one never a car. More on a more sushi, more on a niche, more sitting in Kosuti. Menente Radibraya Kabola will be a shower where I did Timo. Near Madame Piana Kayawa, how near to tell Radin Yavio. A doing a man when you travel. A radi works sumptuous. Oh, Bamberin was a demos non. The name of me, we all saw a modern day to want to say. But ne, or yet a non emunu, no kunu noni here. Or soon Yamia was shut up empty in the mucha. Amama wadi uncle swapa. Amama wadi a yadan shiki. Niama ke best sorry. And we are yet them the best sorry at Yamawa and Radim Ranas. And Nadia Jabusium come on my dear Betiam or Radim Ranas. And he did it to me, dear, she said, dear Radi Emranas. And now, yes, what is when you meet a meal back among Concordia, Mokodori, Monacassi, Montinamashi, Radima Mokotinassi, and it is then when you know who say, Onu Yamina Yamus, when you meet a meal back, Unconcordia, Amen. Amen. Obinka, amen. Me pacho munane muni enche domono. Mr. Lens, I say, ufiu ya. Kakrebi. Namufiana mkufia wako tuwasu. Mbira neyeshira wawadi isu. Chere wuto. Chere mame kwenzi. Maniwe yine munu saadi ya waya ni nema. Mbira wuto. Ah, mais tu sais, bien que ça, il y a un peu de Judas, c'est bien. Il y a peut-être de l'original. De l'original. Et puis c'est pas possible. Elle va dire qu'elle s'est prête pour ça. Mais prête dessus, tu m'y n'as rien. Tu y as fait une prête dessus. Elle dit à Daz, il y a ça. Va mourir, ne fais pas non. Ah oui, c'est bien. Amen.
and shout to the Lord. Somebody say amen.
Now, I stand in the name of Jesus and declare that today, Mr. Alex Kwadwo Owusu and Mrs. Krista Obin has blessed their marriage in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Let the whole church say amen. And before we dedicate their children, their fruitfulness, I want to present the certificate of marriage blessing to this family. I call Mrs. Patricia Day to present this marriage certificate blessing.
Hallelujah. The Bible says two are better than one. So we thank Almighty God for what He has done for us today. I know and I'm for sure the Lord will be with you forever. Amen.
Amen.
On behalf of our pastor, elders of the church and entire congregation, I present this certificate to you in the name of the Father, the Son, amen, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
As I give it to you, not to the man, but women, we can keep things. So take it in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Oh, Pastor Myers.
Amen.
Amen.
Mrs. Now, you see, I'm a Christian, and then there you have received your marriage blessing certificate. You are no more Christian Obin. You are called Mrs. Christian Owusu. Clap your hand for Jesus. So stop Obin now. You belong to Owusu. Look at the way she looks at her. Today the spiritual identity change of names has happened. You are Mrs. Krista Owusu. May God bless you. Amen. We are moving very fast because we are going to refresh ourselves. Now this family, God has blessed them with three children. And today we are going to dedicate these three children unto the Lord. So please, I want us to bring the children here. Bring the children. Blessing their marriage, the life of these children also is being dedicated into the hands of God. Somebody say amen. I'm starting from this. And then come bring the we are about to dedicate them. We have three children. This family is blessed. Look at them. This is what God can do. I believe since love is at work, your own also is on the way coming. Somebody, you'll be standing here this ahead. What God has done to family Owusu. We all know that in the house of the Lord, when the child is being born, we present the child to the hands of God. It was not in our time that we have started these ordinances. Even God Himself, Jesus Christ, was being dedicated to the hands of God. So like we also, we are doing this.
Church, we have the first child we need to be dedicated. The name of the child is called Jesse J. Owusu. Oh, I was thinking you'll clap your hands for Jesus. And Jesse J. Owusu, the godmother and the godfather of this wonderful Jesse J. Owusu, is Mr. and Mrs. Peggy Appiah. Oh, come on, somebody. Wherever they are, I want you to just come and stand behind them. The godfather and the godmother of Jesse. Oh, come on, somebody say amen. And then Jesse was born on the 2nd June. Every 2nd June is Jesse's birthday. Let's put in mind that every 2nd June we're gonna celebrate Jesse J. Owusu birthday. The mother is Krista, now not Obin, but Owusu.
Amen.
And the father name is Mr. Alex Kwajo Owusu. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
The second children that we are going to dedicate, they are twins.
Oh, right.
Oh,
amen.
I was thinking somebody else. Amen. They were twins. The first twin, the godmother is Miss Ruth Damoa.
Amen.
And the second godmother is Mrs. Kusi. Since they are twins, amen. You see, since they are twins, they are holding two identities. Oh, somebody say amen. The first godmother is Mrs. Ruth Damoa.
Amen.
And the second godmother is Mrs. Kusi.
Amen.
If they are here, they should stand back the family. Amen.
Amen.
And then the twins, the other one. Is somebody in the house?
Yes.
The first godmother, godfather, is very reverend apostle.
Wow.
Oh, I was thinking the church will make a gospel to the Lord. I am the original godfather. Say amen. If you touch this, my grandchild, you touch it. Say hallelujah. And the second godfather is church administrator, Mr. Chester Kwabena Asante. Where is he? Oh yeah, here comes he. Hallelujah. So today, Mr. Chester Kwabena Asante will be seen around in Chester. This happened. Oh, clap for this and for Mr. Abuta. Say amen. I want us to stand on our feet. Brita was born 25th May. Every 25th May is Brita's birthday. 25th May 2019. And then Bright, that is my grand. My own one, also of 25th. So every 25th, I'm going to celebrate my grand birthday.
Amen.
Maybe the other man.
Amen.
Oh, my father, what a down. Eradication. I want to pray for my children and your children. I want you to close your eyes. Everybody, you did not have the one more than you, and they pick up a free boy. When I'm a free man, yes, I do, my brother. Yes, that's a form of free home. She wants some more home, master. I give you a genie upon near my uncle, Yami, I'm a free one. I'll be necessary to be so that you're one.
Yes,
who didn't keep everybody in check.
Yes, I also have done more so than my friend. Some woman in the answer will write. Woman men answering woman in Tiasi. Woman called a writing more so at the more so at the area one in Tia. Number one, so said your way again and number the Sunday running your wall. Said the woman and then the Sunday running for Musu to the hall. Mama friend, many in the Pakistan. Mama friend, many in any addition. Now, Mosuma should be in your hotel ever with you. Now, Mosuma, what I hear a good quiet. And the name of French will say, oh, sorry, you're my density. Now, I see any tearful. Some of Frank on that around the man and so. Momo Fia do quite too. Near what can you be washing around the man in bed? Send a bear ready. We will stand together to bless and honor your name. This we are declaring. And the options and the orders and the protocols of the kingdom we declare upon the life of these children. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost.
As of already. And yes, see, can you tell your word, Radio Dia? And Radio Shira Bofro was the Casemo. Yes, I didn't want you. Can't call you any Williams. And you're afraid, dear. If you didn't echo, oh, yes, we want you. Amen.
Mitya Bofro, Yamija, Yamioba, when your missions will conclude. And what with your county? Mamma, not any man would die. So, except for Bell and Moon and Shia, never an assay. You could be a year to more parables. The Hindu Dickerson, the Yamia, Radiman, who yes, they would die. Amen.
Eradi, and let me pick up right.
Yeah, I can see.
Amen.
Say the way, okay, sir. I do it. Amen.
Amen. Mr. Asante, where is he? Peggy husband. He's the usher. If the husband and the wife is here, then the wife come and take the baby dedication certificate and give it to your grandchild. Give the God a praise as Mrs. Peggy Asante presenting to the parents.
Hallelujah. Amen. Then I'm here. Oh, and when you share, I want to share my brother. Yes, Mrs. Queenstown. And then we can also
learn any part of
my area. Amen. And Mrs. And no can Mr. Alex say a Christian hope Adaro and a new and near man year. And your best hand will be asked our support. I would best support your mumre umahu a day and no seeker. It am I saying any a case Yamisha will
be a yes. Amen. We take this opportunity because Britta is holding Mrs. Kosi. We call Mrs. Bruce Damon to come and take the baby certificate and give it to them.
And the certificate, Emma, Mr. and Mrs. Owusu. Ewo nyame agya, nyame oba, nyame nkonkro din. Amen.
Amen. I call Mr. Asante to hand over the baby certificate to the family of In Presence of Brides.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You see, giving such a privilege isn't just there for the taking. I thank the Lord so much.
Amen.
For having these couples blessed today.
Amen.
So in view of this, on behalf of the of our pastor and his wife, ministers in this house, elders of the house, including the whole entire congregation, I am presenting to you this day the certificate of Bright Esiama Owusu to you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
We are going to refresh ourselves. Nam said, because we are going to refresh ourselves, we are going to give gifts. A table will be set. Whatever you have, you are going to give it to Mama and the Chos Owusu. As I give the microphone to them, whatever they want to tell the Lord, from the time sake, we give them and we work on them. Clap your hands as we are giving the microphone to them.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
No matter say the rest of the year, or for the product, it's your say no, and you know, fire in the air. Yes, so you know, you are a woman, I'm trying to sound what he brings. So many are there, I I'm going to go to the hospital.
Church, the whole entire, each and everybody that your presence, your contribution, your praise has made this day wonderful. So may God bless each and everyone. Somebody say amen. Amen. But there is something that the Spirit of the Lord has come in for a change. You see, when the child is being presented before God, there is offering. We can't leave that offering. The offering will be taken. But if we go to Planner Source for the refreshment, then the marriage that is blessed, then we are going to also bless the mama and papa. Then a table will be set there.
We should be in the
camp. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.